human ever.
Okay, sorry, can you do it again?
No, I heard. Please.
My lungs hurt.
No, just as I start recording.
I know.
Joey,
so she can hear how it's supposed to sound.
Oh,
almost.
God.
No, it's just you.
I don't think my people can hear it because it's through my earbuds.
Okay, you want to do one more time?
Let's go.
All right. But I have to approve the recording.
All right, go.
Ready?
Go.
No, you have to redo it.
I can't. I'm already at a minute of recording.
Sorry. Gotta redo it.
Why are we going so slow?
We're going 65.
We're going to 45.
Yes, we are.
It's... Yes, your airbag is on. I'm going to die if we get into a crash.
Let's go.
All right. Can you do it again?
Let's do this.
Ready?
Yeah.
And sometimes
that kid's how you remember your vowels.
Yeah, that's laughing the vowels.
With Auntie Patty.
Oh my gosh, I gotta hit it.
Oh, me too.
Day one, they still haven't realized that I was not one of them. I just pretend to laugh along.
Holy crap, I think I just hopped up along.
These are not my family members.
I just hopped up along.
My name is Jacques. I've
come throw up. I'm just looking up that lady at Aldi.
Oh, man. Oh.
What's a lady at Aldi?
Oh, I'm getting angry reflexes. I got, I'm going to throw up.
Okay, don't think about it.
I want to think about it.
What?
Popcorn.
Popcorn. Day one of living with the comics.
Pop.
And it's not even been.
There's this lady in Aldi.
Let's listen.
And we didn't know what was going on. It's like Gracie and I were checking out. I was like, man, what is that smell?
Oh,
it just smells like sour milk.
Oh, God.
It was and so then bad. We loaded up the cart and we turned the cart around to leave and there's this big heavy lady putting her groceries away and it was so bad I almost threw up.
Oh, me too. I was like, I went past her. I was like,
Gracie doesn't have as strong a nose as Mama.
Yeah.
And I was having total gag reflex. I'm telling your grandma about it. And she's like, all right, that's enough.